I'm Tom Massey, I'm a garden designer. I'm here at the Chelsea Flower Show, and this is the Royal Entomological Society garden. The garden really is all about showing people that we are important to insects through the choices we make in the way that we manage and maintain our gardens.
Insects are wonderful, they're diverse, they come in all sorts of shapes and sizes, and without them our world will just not work as well as it should. We can recreate spaces in which insects are prioritised and welcomed, and that we can have, you know, an insect-rich space again.
So allowing things like dandelions and weeds that provide early sources of nectar for insects, that can really help to halt the insect decline and support insect species.
And of course, insects are important for us. They play really key roles. Having this garden here is a great opportunity to bring that to a large number of people who perhaps sadly think of insects more as pests that are damaging their garden.
This garden is really inspired by the beauty and the biodiversity found on brownfield sites in the UK. So the main feature of the garden obviously is this outdoor lab inspired by a compound insect eye. Then we've got this deadwood sculpture at the front, which is kind of literally elevating deadwood. We've got a standing dead tree. We've got this water feature here, so providing water for insect life. And then we've got all sorts of planting from dry Mediterranean at the front through to kind of screedy bank, round into woodland edge, and then wetland and sort of more open meadow at the front.
We at the Royal Entomological Society are absolutely delighted to be here at Chelsea, and it's thanks to Project Giving Back who have made that possible. But it's not just about Chelsea. There's going to be a really significant legacy to this lab. It's moving to IQL in Stratford, London. Our entomology lab will be there for education and research. We'll be inspiring the next generation of entomologists and of gardeners to try and improve public understanding about insects. Anything that you can see within the garden that you think you can apply, whether it's a square meter or a square mile, there's something that you'll be able to apply to try and halt the decline of insect populations.